been waiting for this. Here we go.
Thank you.
Just as I always dreamed. That was a masterpiece of badassery. Seriously, good job.
Hell yeah! That was awesome!
Ava, I told you to wait on the ship. It isn't safe here.
And miss a chance to see a real vault? Look at this place.
Ava, you're not a vault hunter yet. There's a lot more to it than running headfirst into danger.
Yeah, totally.
Vault Hunter, you should go inside. Take your time. I need to have a chat with my apprentice.
Time to get my well-earned reward.
This place must be like 100 years old. Maybe even 200!
Ava, we need to talk.
Yeah.
This isn't a joke.
Yeah, I know, for sure.
Don't touch anything.
I'm probably not.
Vault Hunter, can you hear me? Do not panic. I'm simply testing a new communication device based on Lilith's powers. It seems Echo cannot penetrate the bounds of the vault, so I am forced to use this. I am quite curious to know what you find inside.
Shiny.
The vault map led us here for a reason. There must be some significance to this device.
I've got something for that. Crystals to crack.
Energy conduit to a second vault. Those coordinates look like Eden 6. Good work, Vault Hunter. We have our next destination. Collect Maya and her little truant and return to the ship.